well. We have the Rebound free live video this morning at the usual time of 11:45, so we start in a few minutes' time. I hadn't posted about it this week, I'm really sorry, my little boy's back at school, it's my husband's birthday, it's been one of those weeks, but yes, I'm still doing it, and gentle exercise will be back to normal next week as well, okay? So apologies about that, it's just, yeah, trying to find that new routine again, as we all ease back into a little bit of normality from the lockdown. I've got one child back at school and the other one's still at home, so it's all good though. We're having a lovely week. Jacob's happy to be back with his friends, which is good. He was a little bit resistant to going back, shall we say, especially as his big sister doesn't have to go back. He wasn't thrilled about that. But, oh, hello, this is my puppy dog. Hello, Luna. Hello. So this morning we're going to run 3 3-2-1s, okay? So it'll be 3 minutes of cardio, then we're going to do 2 minutes of conditioning and then a minute of core, okay? 30-minute session, starting with a warm-up and a cool-down. If you do want any details about the online training programs that I have running at the moment, we have the gentle exercises, which is Monday to Friday. Oh, it's all changed actually. So we do some 30-minute sessions and then 2 45-minute sessions a week, and 5 sessions in total. And with the Rebound, it's also 5 days, 5 sessions. As well, so they're 4 of them are 45 minutes now and one is 30 minutes. So £20 for the month, it's an absolute bargain. You can do it at home. I'm putting together some promotional stuff as well, getting people to take photos of how they actually make it work for them in their home. You know, it works really well for a lot of people. So if you do want any more information, guys, please send me a message. I'll also be posting next week, because I am going to be starting at the end of this month, going into July, a equipment-free online training program, okay? So it will be a daily sessions, Monday to Friday. All my sessions you can replay, okay? So you complete them with the live, with me. I love having you along on the live, it's great. If you can't, because your timetable doesn't allow it, you can replay them at any time, okay? And this is what makes it so successful and what people find the most beneficial, because if they can't make a session, they're not missing out. They can just come back, replay it when it suits them. Some people just prefer, if it's been quite hot, they do their sessions first thing in the morning before it gets too warm. So it really does work for everybody's timetable, okay? And as I say, it's an absolute bargain, only £20 a month as well. So if you have any questions at all about any of those things, please let me know. Love to hear from you. We will get started in a couple of minutes. Oh, 1 minute. Okay, so I'm going to have a sip of water because I'm coming back off the back of the gentle exercises strength session and a Rebound session. So I'm a little bit thirsty. So if you have it, make sure you have your Rebounder, a glass of water, and some light hand weights if you want them. They are optional, guys, okay? Obviously, if this is your first time, don't worry about the weights, just ease into it. And then maybe next week, if you feel like, do you know what, I choked really, really well, then you can grab those light hand weights. Tins work, tins of food, as long as they're quite even, guys. Don't have like one really heavy tin and one really light one. Bottles of water as well is another one if you don't have hand weights available to you. It's just so you can use what you have, okay? Excellent. So we've got a couple of minutes. I'm just going to quickly organise my music. As I say, I've literally just come back off 2 other sessions. So I'm not going to stop just yet. Excellent. So as I say, 3-2-1 today. 3 minutes of 3 minutes of cardio, then followed by 2 minutes of conditioning, 1 minute of core, then a water break, okay? And then we'll repeat that. So it's going to be a lot of fun, guys. We're going to get good and sweaty. So we're at 45. Excellent. Let's get started. Oh, bear with me. I've turned my stereo off. Bear with me one moment, guys. I do apologise. It doesn't want to go through. Right, bear with me. Sorry about this. My music's having a hissy fit. But don't worry. We'll get this start sorted straight away. Technical things as they are. There we go. Bluetooth is on. There we go. Sorry about that. It decided to disconnect itself. So, let's try again. There we go. Perfect. Right, guys, then coming into the march. Knees nice and high. Good, going narrow. It's gone very dark outside again. Good, going wide. basic bounce. Tummy nice and tight, hinging at the hips as you push into that rebounder, okay? You're pulling in the knees, we're starting gently. Glass ceiling, we don't jump high, guys, okay? We're pushing deep. That's where that intensity comes from. Going into jab feet, in and out. Those arms. 10 seconds, guys. Seconds. Four, three, Thank you. have your knees off the rebound stick, okay? Or you're going to be in the front with one hand on one hand weight, or with me on your toes. And you've got a renegade row, okay? You don't have to have weight for this, guys. Tummy tight, keep your body still, only the arm should be moving with a slight move from your hips, okay? Not too much. That's what works for core. Keep going.
Squeeze that tummy for three.
two. So who do we have along? Hi Vigdis, hi Natalie, I hope you guys are all okay. Hi Julie, Christine, well done lovely, thank you for joining us. Goga, hello lovely. Alyssa, amazing, great. Jan, back for more pain, good, I love that, I love it. Well done. Oh guys, well done all of you, thank you so much for joining me. If you do have any questions about anything at all, drop me a message. I hope you all have a fantastic Friday and a fantastic weekend. Love to you, love to the family. Take care, guys. Bye! Yeah, well done, Goga. That's awesome. I love it when you guys come and join me for the double. Well done. Excellent. Have a fab weekend, guys. Bye-bye.